So what's the point of you doing it?
Well, I mean, therapy is, yes, but the chiropractor won't touch me until you know what's going on with the
stuff. That's stupid.
No, it's smart.